Меня зовут Дэйв. Вы говорите по-английски?
Yes!
Good. Because I needed this. Thank you for inviting us to come in and meet you today. We're on vacation from the Seattle area. My wife Lynne and I live in a town called Bellingham, which is north of Seattle. I showed some of you already, but if this is the United States, we live way up in this corner. My father, who's our Steven Spielberg today, and my stepmother Olga, who you met, they live very close to Seattle, and we're here on vacation. We're here because Olga has family here. Lynne and I are staying with Ilya's family. They are very, very, very good hosts.
We eat a lot.
We eat, yes. Ilya's mom is a very good cook, good food. We took a little bit of a video of the radio show, and the part you're going to see on this video is just me telling my partner that I'm having a hard time learning Russian. And then when we start to play the music, then we'll show you some scenes from our town so you can see where we live.
Cafe 104.3, Steve and Sherry in the morning on a Thursday. Beautiful day outside. Don, our director, is pointing, but I have no idea what that means.
Fox Pro.
Fox Pro. Oh, very, very good. All right. I'm rolling on this guy, too, so we're double covered. All right. Don is directing because we're shooting a movie.
Why do I call it a movie?
Come on. This is a big cinematic production.
A major motion picture is a video for some school kids for your trip to Russia.
Ooh, way to roll your R's.
Yes, I'm good at rolling
R's. Yes, that's important. I'm trying to learn a little bit of the language, and rolling the R's is one of the things you're supposed to do.
Do they? Yes. Roll their R's?
They do.
I did not know that. That was more of a Spanish thing. Now, how much of the language? I know you've been teaching yourself.
It's difficult to speak Russian.
Yeah, it's not an easy language to learn.
No, very different in sounds.
Right.
But I'm getting pretty good.
Okay, yeah, I want to hear some.
You want to hear some Russian?
What do you know?
Well, dobre utro.
What's that?
Good morning.
I wasn't expecting that.
По автомобильному спорту снимайте Михаил.
Занятия школьные готовы, с последним завершить звонком. Но он всегда звенит по-новому, для тех, кто стал выпускником.
Чтоб память о весеннем празднике смогли надолго возберечь, вам произносят первоклассники свою напутственную речь.
Oh.